Hello and welcome back to ZeldaBotW. This time with episode 2. Let's do this, shall we? I heard a voice. Well now, a voice you say? And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? No. I see. Well, that's unfortunate. I see me caught sight of that atrocity and shouting the castle. Yeah, I did. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that wild entity brought this kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For centuries, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, just barely. There it festers and building is changed for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear the moment is fast approaching. I must ask you, courage one. Do you intend to make your way to the castle? Indeed I do. I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded by on all sides by this steep cliff, with no way down. Really? If you were to try off, well, no death could be more certain, or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, you would be. You would be quite another story. Hand it over, lol. Paraglider? Who? Figure interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wing, you know. We're not. I happily agreed to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. Okay. Let me show you something. I think this is the only Zelda game we can actually jump like this. Of what I remember, at least. The one shining. Yeah. Yes. Huh. How did I? Oh well. I see then. Oh, what the. Oh, we made it. This is scary. That's a chest. Block of some sort. Oh, it's a shrine. Examine. Sheikah Slate confirmed. X. Oh. Wait, did I use. Okay. Something I didn't like about how you took your thing by tilting. Prevent you from running, okay. Oh my god, what do we have here then? To you who said I am Omon Ow. Okay. Okay. Oh. Grab onto metallic object using the main thing to indicate that force from the magazine rune. Okay. Just select a rune from okay. Okay, that's cool. Interesting then. Oh great. Is there anything to fight with? I died. It's only episode 2, for God's sake, and I've already died twice. I We're already 10 minutes into the episode, are you serious? Oh, what's that? Answering screw. Well, that's cool. Oh wait, can I actually... Oh, really? Is that a thing? Okay. Low. Sorry, I'm a bit quiet. I'm just really liking this game. They could probably gonna be. Okay, yeah, it's a force field. Oh, wait, it's vanishing? Cool. We have proven to possess the rest. To possess. The what? What? I am Umanyu, the creator of this trial. I am humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Helia, dedicated to helping those who seek to be canon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of God, Celia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. May the goddess smile upon you. Oh wait, no treasure, eh? This is gonna be interesting. Is he going to give the thing to me, or...? Because I don't know. How did you know? Clairvoyance. Perhaps use something similar. Okay. So I have seen that shaker slate. Long ago, highly advanced tribe known as the Shika inhabited these lands. The great power of this wisdom, of the wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it's said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in the numerous places all across the land. On this plateau, I believe there are still three more. Oh, I'm afraid not. I'm having that chair with you. Yeah. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know it actually works at church. Well, if one is there, it should probably run in the Let's travel there again. This is so cool! I love this game! Fucking hell! Like, oh my god. And it's just raining and raining outside. Okay. Yeah, Link, just climb up that like nothing. So, that's like different than marker. I might want to go down first. I'd rather not get killed. I gotta say, I'm surprised. You know, I was kinda expecting there to be a little bit more hand holding, maybe. You at least that there was some kind of. Oh, what? Okay, I didn't know I could do that. Can I not like put a marker that it will show on the map? I mean, I'm trying to walk to the. Okay, I don't know what that horn is useful for, but I don't know. Oh. Ah! Wait, what? Really? That's cool. I didn't know I could do that. Oh. Heliang's room. Okay. Okay, I'm going toward the right place. I suppose I should end this episode, you know, since we have been going for 20 minutes. So I should see you all next time. How about that?